Bangor police say two people out on bail were caught with more than $10,000 worth of drugs and two loaded guns. The Bangor Police Department received a report of a man assaulting a woman inside a vehicle near the Motel 6 on Hammond Street. Police got to the scene and later arrested Robin Witham and Michaela Gray. Officers found methamphetamine, fentanyl, and heroin at the scene. Witham and Gray were taken to the Penobscot County Jail, and both have previous drug charges on their records.